we are going to study how to convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. Again, question, how to convert the following into improper fraction. Again, let's start the class. So here, question. Convert the following into how to convert fraction. How to convert to improper fraction? What's the first step? That is 8 by 4. First, you multiply the whole number with the denominator and add the product to the denominator. Okay, that is 8 into 4. 8 into 4, what's the answer of 8 into 4? 8 into 4. 1 into 8 is equal to 8, 2 into 8 is equal to 16, 3 into 8 is equal to 20. 4, then 4 into 8 is equal to 32. Again, let's first multiply the whole number with the denominator and add the product. Here the product 32 will be numerator. That is 32 plus 1, 30. We can write here the same number, it will be same figure. That is 33 by 6. Answer 33 by 6. We understand how to convert the following number into improper fraction. It's very easy. Again, next we are going to study equivalent fractions. Again, thank you. Next year.
So I see.